Rubicon is a technology business that focuses on improving the delivery of water from points of storage to effectively the root zones of crops. And we match supply with demand. It is a very small gravity-fed irrigation market in Australia. We knew that to grow in the longer term, we had to be in the bigger markets. What makes us successful in exporting is we've got a product and a solution that is quite unique in the world. I'm sure competitors are coming, and in some ways competitors in an end-to-end solution would make our job easier. We have to convince the irrigation districts and the governments wherever we go that there's this new technology that can really make a huge step change in the way you manage these districts. In those early days when you enter a market, you do need credibility and you need someone to open the doors for you. And Trade Victoria has been great for us. When we first went to the US, the Victorian Government had a trade office in San Francisco that was hugely supportive for us in making initial contacts and continues to support the business there. Likewise in China, the team in Beijing have been there for us as well, giving us contacts for everything from legal and accounting services through to contacts with governments and water authorities. Our customers around the world are, in the end, governments. So when we've got the Victorian government facilitating meetings with us and backing us, that really matters. It instantly gives you a bit of credibility.